Welcome back. In the last episode, we murdered some innocent hammerheads. Not those rats. I'm talking about people living in the underground. And I was trying to find my way back. I think it was this way. And I still the same old music that's playing over and over. Over and over again. Question being how to get there. Maybe I can just jump from here. Let's find out. Yeah. So jumping was. Yeah. I don't like rats. Hey. This. I think I have to reload this. I think I have to reload this. Yeah, I was not aware that this game takes itself so seriously. I mean, it doesn't seem to apply logic when it comes to them being able to talk to me from absolutely nowhere. But when I fire a gun, even though I just completed the quest as I supposed to, yeah, it tells me I messed up. I think that this is messed up. But we shall see. Yeah. Hello.
Nice work. A little messy, but nice. All right, you can run with us.
Hey, that wasn't messy. That was perfect. Yeah, it would be much simpler if you just... I was following you, I mean. I don't know the way. Maybe you should lead me the way. Don't feel like it. Never mind. Never mind. Try to... And just try to enter the door. Yeah. Anytime you feel like it. Get our gun out, because things are probably going to get nasty very, very soon. Yeah, I am the hardcore motherfucker. That is right, lady.
Some serious shit's going down.
So what's up?
Yeah.
Yeah. What's all the commotion?
Yeah.
So what's up?
Fucking jokers are out for blood.
Yeah, man.
Hey, what's all the commotion?
Hey, baby, you for real?
Yeah, you feel me? Yeah. Yeah, it's very interesting talking. Well, not very interesting to be quite honest. I should have. Yeah, one of the things that made this game maybe a bit more polished would have been to give those random people some more dialogue.
Sorry, I can't run with you.
We are full, apparently. So we can't take any more people in our party. Seems to be limited to two people. Dun 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 dun. Can't open the door, can't go in there. Because you can't go in there. And I can't get up there. I can't get up there. Probably can't get up there. Nope. Can't get up there. Can't get in there. Can't do anything at all. It seems. And I can't sing. And I probably should not sing. But I don't care. And who is he? That was fucking uncalled for. Yeah, you can. One of them recuperated. Nope.
Let's go.
Okay, you're not. Yeah, maybe because he's slightly older, or because he has his mustache, which makes him look like a walrus. I don't know if that was even an English word. I think I messed up anyway. So. Oh, it brings me back to there. Well, I guess. The good thing is I can correct my mistakes now. Don't talk to Lohan, don't ignore him. Immediately. Attack. And immediately attack those people here. No, I think it is you who are to die. But I still can't get up there. Even if I would like to, but I can't get up there. And I got a shotgun. And I can't get in there. And I should. This is Batman's automobile. Batman's automobile. Automobile. Even. And someone is not happy to see us. And I'm still singing. Even though I can't. And I'm dead. And now I start back there again. And I ignore her. And I immediately kill the person that is standing there. And I think I will fuck you. And I kill you. This. And where are my two IFRs? They are standing there and bleeding. But not bleeding enough. I think I will now use the rocket launcher. Yeah, I think I will use the rocket launcher. Ooh, that was nasty. Really shredded those people. But again, this is only a video game. And while you can't do anything, you might as well stay there
here.
And recuperate. While I will, believe it or not, I think I will walk the line. Sort of. And I will, medkit. I never say no to that or to a helmet. And then I fall and hurt myself, like a stupid little child, and then I hurt myself again. I probably deserve to get her. Because I was singing. Yeah. People who sing deserve to be hurt. I think. What? Okay, someone just killed someone. I think I should probably not have all of them stay there. I don't really feel like reloading. I think they can just fuck off. Unless, of course, I have to go back there. In which case, I will probably regret having done this. Someone's following me. That guy with the rocket launcher. Yeah, the AI is quite impressive from time to time. Okay, I'm now on 10% health. I'm on 0% health. And I was... Well, now... fall to my death. I should probably not have saved there. I should probably not have saved there. Or whatever, I just killing myself because I'm not happy with the outcome. My actions. I'm not happy with the outcome of my actions. And I just took a rocket launcher straight to my face. And I just died. As the lady was so kindly suggesting when she was trying to say, eat shit and die. But I interrupted her so rudely. So, should probably kill them all with my grenades because I don't use them for any other purpose, to be honest. I never use these grenades, so really I can just waste them. Like there's no tomorrow. Shit. But I think it's 8. And I still managed to die. I think she was wearing some... Yeah, I think she must be wearing some armor. Because otherwise, I should have just killed her. Yeah. Maybe I should use... I will get stuck probably also next time. So, until next time, folks. Until then, see you.